This is a statement coming from Chief Justice of India, Justice Ranjan Gogoi, and he's commenting on the NRC, a matter which he heard on the bench itself. NRC is not a document of the moment, it's a base document for the future. 19 lakh or 40 lakh, that's not necessary. That's what CJ is saying, I'm quoting him. Armchair politicians showing distorted pictures. Media reporting was irresponsible on the issue. NRC is a solution within the legal framework. Justice Ranjan Gogoi, who himself hails from the state of Assam, was on the bench that monitored the entire NRC exercise in the state of Assam. Justice Ranjan Gogoi was hearing this matter for about 2 years now. After he took over as the Chief Justice of India, he continued hearing this matter. It was under his watch that the bench with the other judges heard this case, presided over and took care of all the exercise, set the deadlines. This will be one of the judgments that, amongst many others, that the Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi will be remembered for. He is set to retire in the month of November, in the mid of November. And clearly, this is one of the legacies, tenets of the legacy that he leaves behind.